Yep, guys, it's me, Chathura. Finally, I found what I can do. I'm gonna try all kind of hotel buffet in Hong Kong. Yep. Stay tuned, guys. This is another one. Yeah, this is Royal Plaza Hotel in Mong Kok.
Yes, it is a five-star hotel. It's a high-end, and then it's located in a very nice place in Hong Kong. It's a very convenient place. This is my favorite cheese plate. I love it.
Hate me when you see this one, but this is my favorite seafood.
Yep. I got my food, and today I'm gonna try this one. I know you guys are gonna hate me, but this is one of my favorite. I hope you guys will enjoy my video. Keep going, guys. This is Chathura. Yep.
One of the world famous Sichuan style. Why it's very popular? Because there are so many chili. Oh my god, I can't believe you guys can see this.
Yeah, just leave it here.
Bye, guy.
All in one. There's so many fish, salmon fish, beef. Brr.
Okay, you want some?
Yeah, one for you, one for me.
I don't like it. I just want to try because I want to make the video.
One for you?
Yes, please.
Oh, this is one of the Hong Kong famous egg tart. We call it egg tart. There are so many kind of tart, like a cheese tart, egg tart, some different flavors. But this is one of the very signature snacks. Oh, snacks or dessert in Hong Kong. So almost everybody, like, they are having every day. It's, even the price is very like $2-3. Super, super. This is my favorite. But of course, it's really, really fat.
Yep, guys, thank you so much for watching my video, and don't forget to subscribe, share and like. Yep, guys, love you all.